Hello everybody, my name is Mariella Di Gregorio and I am a PhD student of the University of Salerno in Italy. I'm going to present the making of accessibility Android applications, an empirical study of the state of practice. Mobile applications are nowadays used by billion users for any social emergency connectivity. For this reason, all users need to interact with the functionalities they implement. Unfortunately, this is not always the case since more than 1 billion people is affected by disabilities. This problem has led to research community to work more and more on accessibility. Despite the recent advances in the field, there is still a notable lack of knowledge on the way developers approach the problem of accessibility and whether they implement the available guidelines to develop accessible applications. In this paper, we aim at bridging this gap of knowledge by presenting an empirical investigation into the make of a mobile app from the perspective of accessibility. We discuss our plan toward this goal by defining two research questions to understand whether and to what extent two available accessibility guidelines are implemented in Android application and the developers' opinions about the matter. In so doing, we seek to elicit the state of the practice and the key issues and the challenge faced by developers when dealing with accessibility. As for the first one, we will focus on 50 mobile Android coming from Android Time Machine dataset and 54 accessibility guidelines available in literature. For the first research questions, we aim at manually analyzing the apps in order to verify the presence of each accessibility guidelines. In so doing, we will conduct a formal analysis process that involves from the download of the apps till verification of guidelines. As for the second research questions, we plan to involve both originals developers of the considered app and other mobile developers in a survey study aiming at understanding issues and challenges of dealing with accessibility in the practice. We plan to implement the survey in Google Form and dissemination using various channels. We will then analyze the answer using statistics and we provide qualitative insight from developers' answer. Thank you for the listening. If you have comments or suggestion, feel free to contact me. Hope to seeing a lot in my ECSM presentation. Bye.